Hey guys, today we are going to show you why students don't like schools from different countries.